Welcome back to American Idol. The judges have made tough decisions and narrowed down the auditioners to the best of the best.
I know it's going to be disappointing for some people, but I feel really confident. I think we have a show.
Oh, we've got an amazing show. But you know what I'm excited about?
What?
The little surprise. You know what I mean?
A little surprise. Let's go make this some people's dreams come true.
This is going to blow them away. I'm loving this.
Gabe up. Juan Pablo, Jeremiah Harmon.
The Idol singers have been divided into three rooms. Each group awaits the judge's verdict.
No clue how many people are going through. We just kind of split up. We're just kind of hoping for the best.
Among those awaiting their fate in room one are Uche, Johanna Jones, Lacey K. Booth, and Alejandro Aranda.
We all want to move forward. Going home today would be so hard.
Nick Townsend, Lane Hardy, and Walker Burroughs.
Hoping that we make it through to the next round.
Margie Mays, Shay, and Drake McCain.
They've been sending, you know, good people home. Just to, like, get the opportunity to be here instead of just, like, an honor.
The second the judges walk in, I'm going to release my urine onto the floor.
In room two are Austin Michael, Ruthie Kraft, Gaba, Katy Bell, and Juan Pablo.
I feel like I did enough. I'm not worried at all.
I just really want to continue in this competition.
You know, I might be sitting in a yes room. I don't know. It would be really hard to hear no.
Dreading the news in room three are Tyler Mitchell, Wade Coda, Demetrius Graham, Alyssa Ragu, and Bumbley.
This show proved to me that, yes, I deserve 100%.
I want to move on. I want to know that I was enough.
I'm just hoping that we all can make it. That'll be a dream come true.
The remaining contestants are waiting in three rooms around the theater. Now the judges, Katy, Luke, and Lionel, have finished their deliberations and they're ready to deliver the verdict. Only the judges know who continues in the competition and whose journey is over.
I don't want to go home at all because I feel like I've worked so hard to get here. So, and like to go home, I just feel like, I can't even talk right now, I'm sorry.
There's so many talented people. Dreams are going to be crushed today.
This is hard.
This is the toughest part because sometimes the truth is hard to hear.
Oh,
it's
man.
Not about the talent. It's just not the time.
I think they're here.
They're coming. Hi, guys. We just want to let you know, whatever happens, we're really honored that you have shared your talents with us, your experience with us. It's not been easy, and there's a lot of people going home tonight. There's three groups, and your group is going to go through. Because you're going.
Did not plan past this point, to be honest.
I'm just like, my mind is just like blown.
This is the best day of my life. I got engaged today.